Okay, folks, it's just gone 11:40, and as you can see, it's a little bit cloudy, but the object on the moon is visible. So before that cloud covers the object, I'm going to move up small. There it is, coming into sight now. You can see that little blue light in the center of the screen. So I'll try and move up a bit. Not to go too fast, otherwise it'll disappear altogether. Okay, it's settled. My battery's running low because I've been filming quite a few objects tonight. So I'm back to this one. As I say, it's the closest one to the moon. So let's try and have a look at it a bit more closely. You can see it's there, it's almost stationary now. So if I zoom in, it'll move faster because it's quite a way away. It's going down, so I'm gonna have to adjust the camera to keep up with the speed of it. So what I'm going to do now is try and find where the moon is on this object. So the moon is supposed to be